are doing incredibly important work for all of us, but they're not required to stay at home. They are out working, doing important work, but because of the way this virus works, they are a risk because they're moving around, and sometimes the virus catches a ride.
Correct, but we have seen groups retaliate against this. Teachers are out today protesting against a mandatory vaccine. We saw construction workers. So how are you going to manage any pushback for those that...
Well, Victoria Police will take whatever steps they need to take. Protests don't work. Protests are not smart. They're not lawful. This is a decision that's been made. It's about getting us open.
But it's not about protesting, it's the messaging.
Sorry?
If there's people that don't want this mandatory vaccine, how do we manage
this? Well, then they won't be going to work.
Okay.
It's very, very simple. It's very simple. We want to open the place up. You want to? I'm not taking lectures on freedom from people who will hold all of us back, right? We want